World War II generation, married for 62 years. Dad lived to be 88, mom 94. And on the last day of her life, my mom only owned one thing. She gave everything else she had away to the family and her friends. The only thing she had left was the ring that my dad gave to her. Got any people out here tonight that have been married more than 50 years? It's okay, you can raise your hands high. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that the backbone of the nation is people who can keep a family together for many, many years like that. I'm not preaching at you because my generation didn't do so good on that. Here's to you 50-plusers out there. Thank you. I've been looking at people, how they change with the times. Lately, all I've been seeing are people throwing love away, losing their minds. Maybe it's me who's gone crazy. I can't understand why. Why all these lovers keep hurting each other? Good love is so hard to come by. What's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? If love never lasts forever, what's forever for? I see love-hungry people trying their best to survive. Right there in their hands, there's a dying romance. They're not even trying to keep it alive. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? If love never lasts forever, what's forever for? What's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? If love lasts forever, what's for?